What's happening, YouTube? Nova here. Once again, we're joined by Bevens. Today, we're starting part 6 of our co-op series titled Returning Bevens to Valhalla.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Alright. 1.6, Wolves Among Sheep. Let's go ahead and hear the tale real quick, and then we'll get it started.
The Fortress of Sverngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
All right. You ready?
Yeah, buddy.
All right, let's do it. Well, rip, forgot about this. Oh, we're the warden again. Nice.
And here's the levels.
I like the regeneration.
What, the heal thing or the passive vision?
The regenerate level one, yeah.
Yeah, that's like second wind or whatever it's called.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's like key in fucking realistic. The other one I'm using is the one that reduces damage taken as a passive.
Yeah, I see that. And I got another one that raises max health by 25%. Which one was I using initially? Recover moderate amount of health. Okay. Well, for the sanctity of the video, we'll just go ahead and get started. So I got these 30-minute long loading screens. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, I have to edit them out.
I mean, other than the loading screens, man, everything has just been fantastic so far.
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
Other than our dwindling energy.
yeah, that is also very true. It is pretty late here. So, bear with us.
Morning.
It's like a bunch of badasses.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Kinda makes
now
you...
I had new questions.
Yeah, as I say, kind of makes you
ones
question.
Ones that were much harder to answer.
Like, the whole, like, path that you're on here.
Yeah. Alright, our ram.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We'll have a harder time hitting a moving target.
That's cool. I'll just hang back and protect the bonus.
What's going on?
We got a potential.
Oh, I'm actually clearing shit up from top.
There was nothing I could do except protect.
Well, I'm clearing everything out from the front.
No.
They're driving them back!
Oh, fuck. Ow. Yeah, I got hit by catapult.
Oh, did you?
Rip.
Territory. There was no way home but forward.
Still got you. I don't got you.
This guy is pretty much a badass.
Oh, there's a Valkyrie attacking.
Do what?
There's a random Valkyrie just attacking our.
No, really?
That's an enemy down.
Where's this Valkyrie at?
Oh, I got her kind of wedging me.
They're attacking the crew.
I guess you're over. I'm gonna continue to
try to guard breaker, but I can't breach.
Yeah, I told you, I was clearing enemies out. Go ahead. Ah, I wanted to throw him into the catapult.
We're killing the crew!
Who's killing the crew?
Oh, there's something else here.
No, they're still pushing it. We're still good.
There's a raider. There's a raider and a Valkyrie.
And a Valkyrie, yeah.
They're trying to regroup! Break the crew!
You alright over there?
Yeah, I just had to.
I'm not. Oh! I got put down by an arrow.
Leave me alone, Valkyrie. Leave me alone, my friend. She's like waiting for me.
Yeah. It's... No, we just gank.
Alright, where's this, this guy? Where'd he go?
I guess he got killed.
Oh, did he kill him?
Yeah.
Oh, they killed. World shittiest racer. Micro authorization. The rampant lock, anyhow, so it was pretty much the best. catch.
Contested.
Yeah, it's just because there's some blue guys.
I'm glad I can actually hang out here and get my health back.
The crew needs me.
I'm getting it very slowly, but I'm still getting it nonetheless. Same after all.
Apparently that, oh, it's Thor. Apparently that one spear just to stop that tire.
Right? Yeah, for real.
Alright, buddy. Back. Viking boss.
Alright, fucking do it.
Good, oh, it spawned another one of these.
Oh my god!
You want me on this?
Oh, now that you know, messed up my little combo or my whole little.
What? You doing?
I keep trying to knock him down, and you keep like just messing it up.
Nah,
it's cool. Nah, do what you gotta do.
I see what it is. You seem to be dying, so I thought I would help.
You killed your guy. That's my turn.
I regret.
Dude's a total badass.
Oh yeah, he is.
Oh.
But he ever used
the It's like I'm in the middle of fighting him, and then just you just come out of nowhere and you just start hitting me.
Hey,
on your feet.
I was hitting him too. It was a combination of things. Give and take, right?
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Did it bother me?
Oh, those are our guys. Whoops.
Now you're trying to kill our people?
Yes.
Maybe. Since we gotta make our way down
there's
here.
A market town.
I am a colony.
I kind of know.
I have come to instruct.
I'm up here.
For too long, the
oh, you're already up there.
Prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace.
I have no
now,
idea.
That era ends.
You're the one that's done this before, I have.
It's true. We gotta remember it all.
Valkyrie. Yeah, I see you. She's a badass.
Ow.
Mizero, who are we fighting?
Oh shit, is part two? Are you kidding?
Oh yeah, buddy. Ready for Dark Souls flashbacks?
Prepare to see what they can do.
Okay, I got it. Okay, so dogs are the most irritating fucking thing. You have to like walk in the direction they're attacking from. I'll be doing that. Obstacle to the ground.
God damn.
Hit them. It's irritating. And they instantly spawn too. Like, even if you kill them all, more will just keep
okay,
going.
Dog.
You're strong, Goodmunder.
I can't even hit the damn thing.
No, like the only way to do it is to block them. I haven't exactly figured out how you're supposed to block them. I got one. You have to like time it perfect, I think. Just I'm here to somewhat block, like distract them.
Yeah.
People do not need to suffer.
Like the most irritating part of this fight is just freaking wolves.
Looks like they're not swatting anymore.
Now dogs. Here, a few more.
And having to block him and try to fend off these damn dogs are pretty obnoxious.
Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
Fuck these dogs. Come here, puppy.
I'll tell you now, you can't just attack. I'll try it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you have to actually block it. You, the only way you can hit them is if they fall on the ground.
Well. God damn!
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
He's just parrying me over and over again. That guy's fucking intense, dude.
Yeah, well, it's a chapter bomb, dude.
Oh,
so nuanced.
I know now what haunted.
All right, so we got Berserker.
This is the only way.
It's do or die right here. That'll show them.
I got it all for the ages.
Alright. Yeah, this is like crazy intense, dude. I'm loving every minute of this. And the only thing I'm not a fan of is that I'm standing over it. It's not. There we go. Thank you.
Already.
Shit, here we go. And now he's fucking pissed, dude.
Oh, well, like, now you got fucked up, man.
Alright, let's do it. You're not here?
I'm here.
Oh. Yeah, I would have liked to avoid it.
Ow. I didn't have any part in that.
I'm pretty sure I'm pressing up on the D-pad. Or not the D-pad, but the joystick.
That's really the first problem, man. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Me. Just throw him in the fire.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Wow. With like no fucking stamina left. This dude tanked everything.
You fought well. To hell with you.
Faye just stands over him like after he just destroyed his village. You fought well.
I know, right? Kill all the people. Take all the food.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
Wow.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
This food, why are we not burning it all?
Because you gotta eat.
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
So it looks like the knights are the bad guys in all of this.
Yeah, Nova. Us foreigners and Vikings. I don't think I'm wrong.
Badge unlocked. Yo, that was fucking awesome. The entire story was absolutely incredible.
You're only a third done too, buddy.
I know. We gotta get through the Viking story and the samurai story. I'm just saying that in particular, that one story was legit. I liked it. Hopefully they tie in together.
They do.
Really?
Without spoiling anything, I can say they do.
Okay, hell yeah. Leveled up to 10. Actually decently close to 11. Okay. Alright everybody, that's gonna do it for the knights part of the series. Of returning Bevens to Valhalla. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed. We get to drop a comment down. Let me know what you think of the video.
subscribe for more content. I will leave the Twitter and Twitch link in the description below. Feel free to check that out. All your support would just mean the absolute world to me. Bevens, do you have anything else you want to add to it?
All I can say is thanks for watching, and see you next time.
As always, we'll see you in the next one. Take care.